activity in Oklahoma City. Drive-bys, drug deals, prostitution. It doesn't just happen under the cover of darkness.
It happens all day long. The same thing you see at night, you see during the day.
We try to focus our efforts on gang-related crimes.
Lieutenant Rob Coniglione leads the Oklahoma City Police Department's new daytime gang enforcement unit.
We have to ID all the gang members in the city, or as many as we can.
It's a pilot program with a very specific agenda.
We try to target the violent core within each particular gang set. And
that often means dozens of traffic stops every day that turn out to be anything but routine.
One of our gang cars has a gang member stopped in the downtown area. It's important that I get, you know, more than one car there to be sure that things go smoothly, no one gets hurt.
As we rode with Lieutenant Coniglione, a stop turned up a known gang member.
I've been arrested for nothing.
You're not under arrest, dude.
Hitting the streets during the day is part of a strategy police say is working.
So far, it's been very, very productive.
The numbers prove it. Since October, the Daytime Gang Task Force has made 427 arrests, seized 95 illegal guns, and 32 pounds of drugs.
Now that we're out during the day, I think they're starting to get it. They're starting to understand that there is no break. There are not only patrol officers out, there are, you know, gang officers out really 24 hours a day now.
Ariel Reshef, KOCO 5 News.